almost heaven. West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River.
Hey guys, Mountain Air Picker 304 here, and I have for you yet another 2018 product, Donruss Football. This is my, since I just opened certified and unparalleled, this will be my fourth hobby box I've opened. I see a lot of people opening this right now, so seeing them at LCS, pretty decent price, so I thought, what the heck, why not? There's 24 packs per box, 10 cards per pack, with one auto and one mem per box. So, let's see what we can get here. If I remember correctly, the autos are probably sticker autos, so that's a little bit of a bummer, but it is what it is. So, first pack, see what we got. Randall Cobb, Khalil Mack, DeForest Buckner out of Oregon, Thomas Davis, Eric Weddle, Miles Jack, and we got a Joe Flacco purple out of 352. That's a nice numbered card. And then we got Gridiron Kings Miles Garrett. I like the Gridiron King cards. Set that there. Then we got rookie Deshaun Hand and Shaquem Griffin, rated rookie for my girlfriend's PC. On to pack number two. We have Jordan Matthews, David DeCastro, Miles Garrett, Delanie Walker, Tyler Eifert, Robert Woods. We got a Thurman Thomas die cut out of 25. I don't know if it's 21 of 25. And then we got Gridiron Kings Nick Chubb, rookie Gridiron Kings. Both of my Gridiron Kings so far are Browns. Troy Fumagalli, rookie, and Denzel Ward, rated rookie. So three Browns right there. Let's see, put that there. Pack number three. Let's see what we got. Jimmy Graham, Jordy Nelson, Kenny Galladay, Terrell Suggs, Jalen Ramsey. We got a LaDainian Tomlinson little jersey card, numbered out of 19 of 99, Canton Kings. I did see on the back that this said it was player worn, so once again, sticker autos and player worn cards, but not bad because it's a good player. Ooh, Elite Series AB. We have highlights, Case Keenum. We got a rookie of Uchenna Wosu, I'm guessing, and Sam Darnold, rated rookie. Not a bad pack. Devontae Booker, Landon Collins, Bill O'Pell, Vic Beasley Jr., Chandler Jones, Mark Ingram. We got a Jimmy Garoppolo Team Heroes. It's a sweet card. We got the, I want to say it was the 89, they say, throwback of OBJ. Jordan Akins and Callen Ballage, rated rookie. Let's see. Honestly, even if it's a sticker auto, I'd be satisfied with a Mason Rudolph auto. We got Prescott, Russell Wilson for my girlfriend's PC. We got Daniel Sorensen, Will Fuller, Michael Thomas, Marlon Mack, Fancy Life of Matthew Berry, Darius Geis. These are nice looking cards. Sucks that Geis tore his ACL. Thought he was going to be a pretty good player. Larry Fitz, Walter Payton Man of the Year. And Luke Falk rookie. And Michael Gallup rated rookie. He's following me everywhere. I got a Michael Gallup rookie out of my unparalleled. And then I got the I got the Michael Gallup RPA. And out of certified, I got the rookie. So, Ezekiel Elliott. Bobby Wagner. Girlfriend's PC. Patrick Mahomes. Deontay Foreman. LT. Jason Taylor. Filler card. Aqueous Test. Earl Campbell. Ooh. All-time Gridiron King. Sean Alexander. This. So, my girlfriend's three favorite all-time Seahawks are Sean Alexander, Matt Hasselbeck, and Russell Wilson. And when I got the certified and the unparalleled, I got her a bunch of Sean Alexander and Matt Hasselbeck cards. I got her a Sean Alexander rookie auto and a bunch of rookies and just cool inserts and numbered cards. I got her a couple Hasselbeck jersey cards and numbered cards, and I'm not sure if there's any rookies in there, but this is going to go great with her Alexander's I got her. Tanner Lee rookie card. And a Jalen Samuels rated rookie. That is nice. I don't think I have a single Jalen Samuels card yet. So that's a first. We got Gronk. Le'Veon Bell. Heck yeah, boy. Ryan Kerrigan. Johnson. My bad. Rashad Jones. Andy Dalton. And we got a Melvin Gordon Dominators. I love these cards. We got a Snow Days Tom Brady. Carlton Davis rookie. And a Kyle Laletta rated rookie. Next pack. I know it's a low-end product, but I kind of wish, for the price point and the amount of cards in the box, I wish that there was a few more hits, at least one more hit than one auto and one mem. But then, again, it is Donruss, so what do you expect? Ryan Arakpo, Allen Robinson, Marcus Peters, Tre'Davious White, filler into a Jerome Bettis out of 100 Walter Payton Man of the Year. That's a nice card. We got a Gridiron Kings Von Miller. And we got Josh Sweat and Jamon Moore rated rookie. Excited to see how the Steelers do this year. Kind of anxious to see what happens with Bell after this year. Hopefully he stays with the team. Hopefully they get something figured out to where he is still part of the team. That would break my heart if he left. Josh Gordon. Quan Alexander. Todd Gurley II. We got a Ronald Jones Elite Series. These are nice too. Then we got MVP Joe Theismann, Tyquan Lewis, and Deshaun Hamilton, rated rookie. That'd be nice to get one of the MVPs of Terry Bradshaw. We got Drew Brees, Nelson Aguilar, Deion Lewis, Leonard Floyd, Kelvin Benjamin, Keenan Allen. We got a Saquon Barkley, the rookies. Nice. We got a Legends of the Fall, Tony Gonzalez. Nice looking cards. Dylan Cantrell and Braxton Berrios. Aaron Rodgers, Bruce Irvin, Pierre Garçon, LeGarrette Blount, Joey Bosa, DeSean Jackson, Mason Rudolph Elite Series. Oh boy. Oh yes, that is gorgeous. I love that card. Can't get enough Mason Rudolph cards. Highlights, Kareem Hunt. Derek Nnadi, rookie. And a Marquez Valdes-Scantling, rated rookie. So, if in case y'all can't tell, I PC Rudolph. And honestly, I may have a lot more Bells just because Bell has been in the league way longer. But I only have Bell jersey cards, rookies, inserts, base, numbered, all that stuff. But I do not have a Bell auto yet. And I already have a Rudolph auto. And I don't have a jersey of him yet. I got a ton of rookie cards, obviously, because he's still a rookie. But I'm just looking for... I'm ready to get me a Rudolph RPA. That is going to be sweet. I was looking at a couple on eBay, but they're kind of pricey. Jalen Ramsey. What we got here? Team Heroes. Legends of the Fall. TD. Terrell Davis. We got my second Terrell Edmonds rookie card. The other one I got out of the Donruss Elite pack. That was pink. And we got a DJ Chark. I'm not sure if it's pronounced Chark or Shark, because I heard people say both. I'm going to call him Chark, though. We got Adam Thielen, Alex Smith, Eddie Jackson, Richard Sherman, Zay Jones, Hunter Henry, Micah Kizer. Never heard of this guy before. Black. Wow. 10 of 10. Wow. Never heard of him, but that is nice. I've been pulling some pretty dang low-numbered cards today. I also pulled that Minka Fitzpatrick green auto out of Certified, 3 of 5. And just a bunch of stuff, like 25 and less. It's just crazy. Gridiron Kings, Cam Newton. We got Duke Dawson, rookie. And Dallas Goedert, rated rookie. So, halfway through the box, onto the second half. We got Brandon McManus, Wayne Gallman, Teddy Bridgewater, Darius Slay, Kurt Warner, Marcus Williams, Legend Series, Brian Urlacher. And then we got Walter Payton, Man of the Year, Mike Singletary. Tavon Bryan, and Traquan Smith, rated rookie.
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home.